many, it's been tough to get into the holiday spirit this year in the middle of a global pandemic. And one New Jersey couple put their heads together about how to personally deliver Christmas trees this holiday season in a safe and convenient way.
During the summer, my husband and I put our heads together of what we thought could make Christmas fabulous this year. We have 6 kids together, so we know a lot about getting in the Christmas spirit. And with the 6 kids, we got little Santa's helper elves to help us with the tree deliveries.
It's called Holly Jolly Christmas Tree Delivery, and Santa personally went all the way to Maine to pick out the trees himself.
I was near the Canadian border in the grand state of Maine. And it was a beautiful place. Let me tell you something, we really vetted these things out. I went to multiple farms, multiple locations. We wanted premium of the premium.
And check out the truck. This is a refurbished ambulance that was completely gutted and able to hold up to 16 trees inside at one time.
Everywhere we go, we want people to have an experience, right? There's going to be a selection of trees that we'll bring out, you know, 3, 4, 5 trees they can choose so they can feel like they're actually making a selection for what they're purchasing.
We will deliver anywhere in New Jersey. And if people are looking for, let's say, New York, there will be some delivery fees, but we will deliver the tri-state area.
And this year, to get into the holiday spirit, you can have your very own Santa and elves personally deliver a top-tier tree right to your home.
This is an experience, and it's a local business that you can trust will absolutely deliver the highest quality trees that you can get. There's 5 tiers of trees. We have highest tier trees. So that's number one. With big box, you kind of don't know what you're getting. A lot of those are out of these huge mills, right? And not to say they don't have good trees, but the reality is I did it myself. I went to the farms, multiple trips up north.
COVID-19 has impacted business overall, and home delivery service has become popular as many people are concerned for their health.
A lot of businesses have been impacted for COVID. A lot of people don't want to leave their house. A lot of people don't want to have to wear masks for long periods of time. And I would say that the holiday season, you know, having deliveries set up for businesses are going to make it a lot more profitable for everybody.
HollyJollyTrees.com or call 732-554-2001. And we'll take your order right on the spot for you. And we'll take it for anybody. We'll take it for you if you want a tree. If you want to buy a tree for mom this holiday season and have us deliver to them, maybe it's a surprise for them, we'll do that. Maybe you know a family that's in serious need. That's one of the reasons we actually started this business was we recognized with everything that's going on with the virus stuff is we wanted to have an experience where people maybe who couldn't get out of the house or concerned about going out of the house, or maybe they actually have the virus, right? So we wanted the ability for other people to buy for those people as well.
So for more information on how you can order your very own Christmas tree, you can log on to our website, njnn.tv. Reporting from Wayside for New Jersey News Network, I'm Kimberly Kravitz.